Before you can use the submersible pressure gauge to calculate how long your remaining air will last, you need to know another important fact. Pressure is influenced by temperature. More precisely, we can say that pressure and temperature are directly proportional. If one value increases, so does the other. Cylinders get warmer.